New information tonight on the deaths of two men in Fort Wayne. The bodies were discovered in a garage on Cumberland Avenue on Friday. Both deaths now being ruled as homicides. Both victims died from multiple gunshot wounds. One victim was 19-year-old Brendan Steve Cole, and he died, and he was from Fort Wayne. The other victim is 16-year-old Juan Jose Ramirez Jr. from Ypsilanti, Michigan. Fort Wayne police did not have any update on the investigation, motive, or suspects when asked.